Hello and welcome to the Chemistry Solution. This tutorial is on drawing Lewis structures, or electron dot symbols, including the Octet Rule. In order to draw a Lewis structure, you need to know how many valence electrons an atom has. And valence electrons are the electrons that reside in an atom's outer shell. These are the electrons that are involved in chemical bonding. In order to draw an electron dot symbol or Lewis symbol, you need to start with the symbol for the atom. Let's draw the electron dot symbol for fluorine. We'll start with the symbol for fluorine. The other thing you need to know is that each side of the symbol can hold two electrons, and that each side of the symbol is equivalent, so it doesn't matter where you start placing your electrons. When we draw an electron dot symbol, we draw the valence electrons as dots around the symbol of the atom. How many valence electrons does fluorine have? The valence electrons are located in the outer shell. And so looking at the electron configuration for fluorine, you can see that there are 7 electrons in fluorine's outer shell, or the N equals 2 shell. And the valence electrons are also equal to the group number on the periodic table. So fluorine is in group 7, which means that fluorine has 7 valence electrons. And this holds true for group 1 through 8 on the periodic table. We then place the valence electrons as dots on each side of the symbol first before pairing them up. So we need to place 7 valence electrons around fluorine. So we start placing them as dots. Remember, you can start on any side because they're all equivalent. And we place them individually on each side before pairing them up. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And this is the electron dot symbol or Lewis symbol for fluorine. What is the octet rule? The octet rule is based on 8 valence electrons being a stable electron configuration. All noble gases, with the exception of helium that has only 2 valence electrons, have 8 valence electrons, and all noble gases are stable. And so atoms tend to react in order to gain, lose, or share electrons in order to attain that stable number of 8 valence electrons. Let's draw the Lewis symbols for potassium and oxygen. We'll start with potassium. Potassium has 1 valence electron because it's in group 1. You can place the valence electron on any side of potassium because all of the sides are equivalent. Oxygen has 6 valence electrons, and it is in group 6 on the periodic table. Remember to place the atoms individually on each side before pairing them up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And this is the Lewis symbol for oxygen. Thanks for watching The Chemistry Solution. We hope you enjoyed this tutorial.